Oh, so you came back for some more. Well.
Alright, well, this thing, Suko Suki, Suki, I'm just gonna call him Suki,
is ready to be released. Let's watch. That beautiful skin. That gaping jaw.
Ooh. That is
far too horrifying.
Ooh. Yay.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Oh. Oh, no.
No hole, man.
Ew, that's a yuck, sick ick. Okay, well, anyway. So, how did the last episode go?
I can tell you what happened between the last episode and this episode.
All of my Ankylosaurus is dead.
Uh-oh.
But, I guess I'll have to just make some more. You know how it goes. Duh. 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 Polycanthus.
I don't need that.
Should I make a polycanthus or should I make something else? I'm not sure. We'll try something though.
Okay, almost to 4 stars.
That's good.
That's good.
Yeah,
that's good.
A great welfare.
Okay, variety.
Need more dinos. Now, enclosures. I need to put something here.
That is not right. Well, that's a pooped.
What the heck? Oh, what is happening?
Why is it like that? I mean, come on, man. Do I gotta?
Yeah, I gotta. Grow from over here. Alright. Hatching bay, incubator dino. Let's see, I want an ankylosaur.
So the next ankylosaur, other than the original ankylosaurus, is... Actually, I'll incubate one of those. Incubate something else.
I don't know.
It's the only one I have? Other than a Kratnosaurus?
Disease. Oh no.
Somebody's sick. Somebody's sick? They're gonna get shot. Who's sick? A Myosaur or Corythosaurus? Alright. And avian pox. Do I have that?
Do I have that? Tell me I do, please.
There we go. Medicated.
Medication attempt.
Okay, go to... Oh, man.
Genome complete.
Yay!
This should be complete too, right?
Ooh.
Just need more data. I mean genes. And then I can make one of those.
Ooh, it's gonna be so epic, man. Epic.
And that should have done all that. Kentrosaurus is a... stegosaur, I want to say.
Yeah, I've already done those.
Sinoceratops. Black. I need to do that one, finish off that. You gotta get those back. Polycanthus. I don't know. Power outage already? Nodosaurus. Let's do that. It may take a while, though.
Ah, complete genome. Isn't that awesome? Isn't that epic? Isn't that... I need to delete this.
Yes. Now, why would I delete that, you say? Well, I can only fit one. So, why the heck not?
Alright, yeah!
Now, the question is, what should I put anywhere over here? Management view, something needs shopping, that's a restaurant. Okay, so I'm gonna put a...
I'm gonna put a...
Gift shop!
Right here!
That should be... Okay, I'm not gonna release that yet, because that'd be dumb. I want an ankylosaur... and something else, maybe a Nodosaurus. But Silo is looking pretty good.
Woo.
Oh, don't scare the Dilos. Man, come on,
panic.
Alright, so that means go to fossils, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Kratosaurus, man.
Nodosaurus. It's a lot.
I think I want to do that. Maybe. Ooh. Huh. I'm not sure. Should I do the Kriton or should I do the Nodo? That's kind of a weird name. Why would you call it that? I have 3 research teams. I can't do anything. Okay, Nodosaurus. Kratosaurus back again. Coming back around again. Yeah.
Coming back around again.
Alright, people can view. Let's show.
Oh my gosh.
That is way... horrifying, man. Horror.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Goat's like... Help! Save me! Save me! Adopt me!
Okay.
Well, sorry, goat. You can't be adopted. But,
Oh no. I remember why I deleted that now. Let's see. Water. You're standing in water, man. Drink.
Drink.
Drink. There you go. Now you're healthy.
Woo.
Well, that was a fun little excursion. Now, what the heck do I do now? I'm almost at 4 stars. Can you go get me some 4 stars? Okay, that may take like a few seconds. Also, there is a problem over here. One of our I think I'm gonna do a Styracosaurus, maybe? Although, it was more Torosaurus. Torosaurus is kind of boring. Rating, 41, 46. Oh, Chasmosaur. Yes, all of our Oh, something else. No, what has died? A Velociraptor? Died of old age. Aqua, no. Aqua, how could you? You'll just be reborn again. Get up. Say get up. Okay. That's not good. Uh-oh. I need to incubate more. Let's see. Where are they at? Where are they at? Yeah. Velociraptor. Alpine. Tundra. That's okay. Lifespan is 112. That's good. $1 million. Okay. Modified tundra pattern. And then I want to put this one as air pattern, man. Woo-hoo. Storm warning. That's not good.
That's not good at all.
So I just send out Ranger Team whatever number. Yeah. Major storm warning. Resupply that. Resupply that. Resupply this. Oh no. Need to resupply all of these. Okay, first off, that's way too much. Excuse me? Why is everything going out? So, Ranger Team 1, can you do me a favor? Go repair this fast food joint, and then go repair this fast food 3. Why is it only fast food? Come on, man, nobody uses fast food anymore. It's all about the health kicks. Structure damage. Okay, where is it at? Where is it? Oh, no, it's the gift shop. Okay. It's not that bad. Not that bad. As long as the tornado doesn't approach, we're good. Oh, so beautiful, even. Even planes! Railways look exactly like you could set a town on top of this. And it'd be like a second story. A second story zoo. Dang, dude. Don't you dare. What are you doing? Why? Oh, no. What happened? Kindly tell me why you did that, Silo. I mean, I don't know why. But come on, man. Let's see. Gate 1. Sure. Why is this resupplying? Is not resupplying that? No, probably didn't set it. Oh no. Ranger Team 3. This is what you need to be. Go do that first. And then this, dude. I'm not just repair those? Something weird, man. Something's weird. Fine. Okay. Get more of these.
Woohoo!
Boom 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 blom blom. Hey, we're about to pass the 10-hour mark. How about it? Yay. Let's release that and then release this one. Okay, what do you look like? Kinda normal? Okay. Social is bad. Bad. Bad, man. Excuse me? Okay. Now, what about this one? Alright. That one's a more formidable looking. What's up, man? Who is it? Oh no, it's the Carithosaurus. It means everybody's going down. Holy crap. Let's see. Why did that one die? And will number 2 die? Yes. It will die soon. Will this one? Yes. Carithosaurus. Oh no. Oh, why did it have to be? Oh no, that's only one left. Fine, that's gonna be bad. Very, very bad. Okay. Guess I gotta do this. Oh, shut up, new block. I mean, Hammond Foundation. Foundate this. Where's a Notosaurus? Centaurosaurus. I'm gonna do that instead of a... Oh, wait. I know exactly what to do. Add task, and then tranquilize that one. Carithosaurus. That should be good. And then take away this one, and just watch the things unfold. And then add some hatchery capacities, of course. Blast. Shoot it! I'm gonna sell all my Carithos before they pass. Be like giving away. Oh, there we go. Tranquilized.
Alright. So, oop, wrong button. Transport. Wait. And then I press R to sell, right?
Yes!
That'll give us some money. So nobody dies.
Excuse me?
You're gonna add task.
Tranquilize crit.
Tranquilize that one. Okay. Now. Now go back and then sell that one. Because it's about to die and we don't need no dead dinos.
We don't need no dead dinos. What we need
is money. Money, 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 money. Okay, well. We don't have... Oh no. What is that? Struthio Mamas 9. Oh no.
Come on. Did you just come out of the ground?
What?
Come on, man.
Shoot him.
You missed.
Uh-oh. Not in front of the guests. Sell.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, now what's next? Well, A, there goes all the Corythosaurus. Struthio Mamas probably going next. Well, that's not good. Okay, so I'm gonna release this thing, but I'm going to go into the control thing and make sure we have at least a couple so of these things. Maybe put some Parasaurolophus in there. I'm a big Parasaurolophus fan. I'm also a big burping fan.
Yeah.
Trying to formulate a plan in my mind. Whatever may happen, I have no idea. But I do know this. I must incubate.
Not a Myasaur. That'd be stupid. Chasmosaur.
Wait, do I have? Viability is 46%. Oh, it's only a 50. Dang. Okay, I'll do these first. Centaurus. I wish there was more arid patterns. Or taiga pattern? Ooh. Let's see. Let's make you super lifespan plus brain aging and cardiovascular system. Alright, that looks somewhat good. Plus 40. 30 plus 40 is 70. That needs to be... I'll wait. The genetic makeup. Oh, that'll work. That'll up the percentage, man. Oh no, extract DNA. It's not gonna let me... Oh yeah.
Whip.
Let's see. What was I doing? Oh no, we ran out of those fossils. That's not good. Let's see, what is this over here?
No. There we go. No, not a Gallimimus. I don't want that.
Archaeornithomimus. That's what I want. Archaeonithomimus. That wouldn't make a good song at all.
Man.
Great welfare. Okay, variety. I'm almost at the 4-star mark, man. Variety penalty. Dude, I just sold everything. Shut up.
Well, where's the Ankai?
Ankylosaurus. There you are. Comfort 87. Well, I'm gonna make you comfort. Comfort you.
Understood.
Well, you better understand. Yes, I'm gonna smack you right in the forehead.
Alright.
Talosaurus.
Nope.
Where'd the Talosaurus go? Oh, they're Centaurus. I'm sorry about that. 40. So that means it's lost 42. So if it's at 100%, it should be almost instant.
That's weird. Lifespan is 147. That's a long time.
Yes. So, but how about you? Actually. First off, I think I want to put in some no problem children. Maybe a Styracosaurus, man. Styraco.
Barack.
Wetland.
Let's see, lifespan, hyper efficient blood,
brain aging.
Yeah.
Now let's increase time. Boom. That should get it up to plus 40. Oh no. 52. Okay. I guess I don't need that. Incubate that. And, why'd a T-Rex getting all huffy? Coastal pattern, incubate that.
Gotta have another. It's gonna be obvious.
And then, put that to Alpine.
Yes,
incubate.
Hope none of them dies.
Cause they're all dead.
Oops.
Sell it. Oh, I'm almost at 100 million. I wonder what happens when I get to 1 billion.
Incubation failed.
Of course. You don't have to tell me anything.
Poo-poo!
Let's see. Man, Notosaurus is gonna get a lot. And it was... let's see. Which one was it? It was the middle one or the last one? It was the last one. Yeah, coastal pattern. Okay, so that looks good. If it don't die. You know, eggs die now and again.
Oh yeah.
There was... just a dead dino.
Don't worry, he's not dead.
He's not dead.
He just needs to be moved over here into his own enclosure.
Yeah.
Like, right here.
There we go! There we go! Oh yeah!
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun.
Okay, that seems like a problem.
How are you doing in comfort? Social? Okay, you need to stop panicking for a second. Okay, lift, 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 lift. And the line goes, keep a going, keep a going. Studio mamas, how's your health? Oh, you're gonna die soon. Good thing I got actual, ooh, more fossils.
More fossils, man. Oh, yeah.
After you get the, whoop, what was that? Oh, yeah, okay. Now, that's good. That's good. Notosaurus. Oh, crap. Ready to be released. All right, Nodo. All those over there. And I'm pretty sure the Orca and Nithomamus is going to be okay. Because I got three of those. Trying to figure out what else I want. Power outage. I'm not worried about it. And Cerato, 100%. Everything is 100% over here. And then Acanthosaurus. Camarasaurus, man. Diplodocus. Samara. Ooh. Pachycephalosaurus. I need some of those, though. Pachycephala. Stegimola. I need to move. Okay, Chasmosaurus.
Okay. I'll do it.
It's almost there.
Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it to 100? No, for some reason. All right, release.
It's the first one.
What is it gonna be?
Oh. Ooh, well, now that. Woo! Gonna pierce somebody. Ooh, all right. Let's see, population is two. Ooh, that one. Ooh, ooh. I like that one. It's pure white. Pure white means pure fight, man. I think. Actually, what is that one back there? It's sand, man.
I'm just gonna call you pure white or rock white. Maybe. I don't know. But then we're gonna go over here. Name this one Sandman. Woohoo! Now, who is this gonna be? You're the most arid desert. We're gonna call you Aridian, just because I think it's a cool name. Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh no. Ranger team, you better. Where is a T-Rex? I don't see Silo anywhere. Is he in the trees? Is he in the forest? Is he in the bushes? Is he in the where? Say anything in here. Say one thing, or is the other? Oh, there he is. Oh. I don't like how he's examining the fences. I mean, what's up? Whoa! No wonder it's so huge.
Gotta keep him in, man.
Ooh. I thought I told you to do that, man. Resupply. You'd better, cause I ain't having it.
Oh, right. Oops. That was a complete, my bad.
And I forgot about this. Ooh, Chasmosaur DNA. Yes, it's like it knows exactly what I want. Okay, okay. I think that's good enough to get a Centaurosaurus. Well, that's also good enough to get one of these. Three of these, exactly. Wetland. Awesome. That's a lot of cardio. And then I'm gonna give him lifespan of a bird.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So that's 90%. Wetland. I just hope nobody gets bad stuff. I mean, let's see. Let's see. How's your social population? Is way close to being too high. What about this one over here? Dutch and something. So what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do other than just sit here and twiddle-dum our thumbs? Well, we're gonna do some Pachycephalosaurus DNA. Let's see. Where are they at? There you are. Pachycephalosaurus. Basic. Let's do Alpine, man. I don't have enough to do everything else, though. Configure. Configure again. Do we need three?
Yes, we need three. Okay. We need three.
So, I think we need a new Baryonyx.
Or should we increase our capacity and put in a Giganotosaurus.
I don't know. Maybe modify the genome and then put another one in.
Make it Alpine.
No. Coastal. No. Steppe tundra. Maybe? Let's go with Alpine. Sure, why not?
Why the heck not?
Let's see, that's 86. Okay.
incubate. No skin off my nose, babe. Well, I got you, babe. Well, I got you, babe. Release. Let's see what they look like. Oh, okay.
Ooh, those eyes.
Horror. Horror defiant.
Me neither. Wait, are they carnivores?
I hope not.
Oh, okay. Small herbivore feeders.
Okay, now we can do more, I think. Well.
Actually, should I do the Kratnosaurus or Nodosaurus?
Let's do both. Why the heck not?
Woodland. Give it some prolonged lifespan, because it's not gonna fight anything, let's be honest.
And then incubate that. Let's go to incubate another one. Ooh, all right. That's going along pretty good. And modify the Nodosaurus genome. We're gonna go to coastal pattern because that's fun.
Need to go into the shark thing. Okay. Brain aging. I'm going for lifespan, dude. I'm going for lifespan.
Here we go. Boom.
And nobody ever thought life could find a way.
But it did. We've already seen that.
All right, now what do? You build another fence, okay? You build another. So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna build another. Specifically. For something special. All right.
Yay!
Yes! I refuse to put those in there. So, okay.
So let's do that. Do that. Do that. And then curve it in.
And then boom! We got open doors. Let's put it like this so that people can get in from this way. Because that'd be dumb. Actually, you know what? Let's put two. No. I'll decide against it. Doggy barking in the background.
You know what to do.
Let's see.
I need to move over. There we go.
Nodo? Do we have more Nodo?
Who?
Oh.
Ooh.
Let's see. Mamenchisaurus. Or a Mazungasaurus. Or an Allosaurus. We're doing that. But what we're doing next is this. Because that's gonna be bad if we don't do that. Okay. So, enclose this. Gonna put this enclosure right here. Why does it look so bad? Okay. Whatever. Actually, I think we'll put a Carnotaurus in there. I'm not sure though.
So, what else do I need?
We need both
of this and of this. And we don't need that yet.
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Let's put it right here. Sounds about good.
Go to fossils. See what we goodles. Extract DNA. Path not connected. Okay. Well, I guess I gotta sell that. Don't know why. Let's see. Oh no. Let's see. Everything else is opened. Stegosaurus?
Yes.
Everything is
Sauropelta.
What's that?
I don't know what that is. Help. I want to do the stego.
Oh, yes. But, power outage. Everything's gonna die if we don't get it done.
I don't know what I wanna do, and this is the fossil zone, so we're just gonna do that. We're gonna go back.
We're gonna connect the path.
Connect the path.
Connect the path.
Connection, boom. And it, where's the path? Where's the path? Okay, this will connect to this. Actually, I don't know how I want to connect the path yet. I'll try this. Okay. Storm warning. Okay. It's not like I had anything else better today. Okay, so if I connect this. Oop, I did not mean to do that.
Yay!
That should be awesome.
I await you, tornado. Black disease.
Of course. It's not like I need anything. Well, guess I'm not rejecting it then. Fine. There we go.
Landscaping. Here we go.
Dead dino.
What?
Okay. Yes, yeah, truth, the omamas.
Ranger team.
Why are people screaming? Can I ask?
Why are people screaming?
It's like they don't have anything.
Huh. Well, I should release that.
What?
What is happening?
What is that?
Are you okay? Your social is just below crap, but you're pretty good. So, what's going on?
T-Rex okay?
And
Allosaurus okay? So it gotta be the Velociraptors if they get out.
Everything's dead.
Okay. Well, they're all okay, I assume.
So what the heck's happening?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Where you at?
Woo! Woo! Immediate resupplying, please.
Okay, so if I incubate this and I...
No!
I'm doing it.
Oof.
Should I actually do it, though? Actually, let's wait on some genes. Ceratosaurus. Carnotaurus. I could probably do that.
Well, I'm conflicted.
Okay. I'll just wait for a moment. Wait, hold on. Have to get something off my mind. Our test. And this. Man, everything's gotta be confirmed. Man, it's a lot of stuff.
Stegosaurus.
Ooh, Kamara.
Camera!
Oh, I didn't get that.
Oh well, it's not like I needed it anyway.
Extra money for me!
I didn't get any Stegosaur from that.
What is this one over here? Mutaburosaurus.
I don't think that's one I've heard before.
Ooh, I'm antsy for that one.
Hybrid projects?
It's the Indoraptor, man.
Moho.
What shall I do now?
Gonna give it extra boost.
Alpine or Savannah? Give it Savannah. Give it an intense lifespan. Lifespan is very much important. A rating is also very important.
Especially for one like this.
Woo!
The viability is going down. Too much.
Viability is 1%. Oh, jeez. Negative 24.
Waste 10 million on something that's gonna instantly die?
I don't know.
Well, I'll have to do something about that.
And that's called that. Huh. Complete. And that'll be complete. And, let's see. Actually, you know what? Let's just complete these. No point.
It's at the very tail end of the game. Tail end.
Mutaburosaurus. Aw, I don't like that thing. I thought it was gonna be some epic carnivore or something. But we got Stego. And that's perfectly okay.
Ooh, I am so sorry.
Yeah!
Spinosaurus. Oh, yeah.
If anyone knows what it's like to be a fan of a Spinosaurus, you know what exactly I mean.
Let's see. Should be... Nope. It's not here yet.
Why is that all those still diseased?
Oh, that's thing... Oh, no.
Where are you at?
Oh, no.
Why? Low health. Shut up and get in there.
Okay.
Who dead and or dying?
Oh, it's a Sergio Mamas, died of old age. Okay.
So we transport. So first off, we put the success rate to +3, 30%. And then we go that way. I see. That'll be +90. It's not perfect. It's below 80. But we're gonna try it anyway. And you know what? Let's make it like the first movie. Give two a chance at being
alive.
So, let's see. Everything should be completed. So, we go like, That should be close.
Majungasaurus, huh?
Alright.
Gold.
Or palladium. Whatever.
Yes. Spinosaur DNA. You gotta give me that. Gotta get that.
Spinosaur!
Alright, this might take a while, baby. So, now, I think that would be a good place to stop. However, something's bugging me. It's been bugging me for a while. Okay, that's beautiful. Now, Notosaurus. Hey, new viable. Viability. Crichtonosaurus. Oh, yeah, Crichtonosaurus. I'm sorry, I'm dumb. And then add that one. Okay, so when that happens, we can simply move those to over here. And I'll go into the research to give them time to do that. Okay.
Come on, yeah.
Well, research complete already. Oh, never mind.
Whoops.
Okay. Well, okay. Now, here we go. Move this over here in the Ankylosaur exhibit. And let's see. Where you at?
Excuse me?
Wait.
Get back over here.
There's a sick dino.
And he's right there.
Press the wrong button.
Add task. There you go.
Help. While you're in there, just refill.
Refill it all.
Let's see. No helicopter over here, so there should be... Yeah, there he is. Transport.
Kaboom.
That should be good.
That should be very good.
Yay!
Woohoo!
Ugh. So much stuff. It's like I have money. I wish I could give my past self this money. Or myself right now. Huh. Okay, I can't use that. So, what can I do else? I need some Stego, Apatow, Diplodocus, come on, nope. I need an Allosaurus. I love Allosaurus, man. It's my staple. I just wish I had DLCs for, what is it? Kakarodontosaurus. I mean, come on, man. Come on, man. Do I look like I don't like a Kakarodontosaurus? I love it, man. Okay, I see a problem. That should be fixed. There we go. Not that bad, right?
Ooh.
Path obstructed? By what? Oh well, doesn't matter. Now who the heck is sick now?
Fine.
Oh, you, the management, man. The management, the management. I think I just need some rest, okay? Get some sassies.
Stegosaur.
Achieve dinosaur rating of 4. Well, okay then. There should be something else. Oh crap, what was I doing? Oh yeah, that, and finally, that. There's nothing else I can do with research. Hello?
Woohoo!
It looks so perfect, man.
Madagascar, man. Kentrosaurus. Pentaceratops. Hello. There we go. Why is everything... Oh, man. You know what? I got this. You don't deserve to do it. No! I'm at the wrong way. There. Let me just get up here. Whoop! Come on.
Finally.
Now leave. Oh my gosh. Do not leave. Excuse me? I don't want to be watched.
I'm watched every night.
And incubation fails. So, what do we do? Indoraptors 100%? Okay. That's good too. That's good. That's great. Fantastic. Yay, what? Oh well. 10 hours, 51 minutes. I think that's a good enough episode, man. I'm tired. It don't feel good. Blah. Oh, why'd I press that? I didn't mean to press that. Ugh. Oh well. Feeder needs reap supply. Well, I'm gonna wait till that happens, but what achievement did we apply to today? Well, dinosaurs died. We resupplied with better dinosaurs. And we're just gonna take a look at our Suco. Oof, that is perfect, man. I wanna take a pic. Don't know how. So, if you want more gaming content, press that subscribe button.
And if you wanna see more
of this, which we're gonna end it soon because I'm a 4.5, 4 1/3 of stars left. Press this. Cook the like button. And if you want to see that Suco Mamas turn around, let's see. If you want to see a Spinosaurus, Indoraptor, Indominus Rex, something else, and loads more of other stuff, then you go ahead. And don't forget, I'll have a Patreon that you can support me on. I think the Suco Mamas want you to support me with its crocodile eyes. I always loved crocodilian type dinosaurs. Suchomimus baryonyx, especially Spinosaurus.
There you go.
So, I think you'll come back. I know you'll come back for some more. More stuff. The final, probably. Catch it next time.
It's ready.
You know what to do.